So, disclaimer, I had to redo the disclaimer because I recorded it in-game, but with my recording software, didn't sound as good. So, doing this, I'm going to have a couple, like, notices around the video, basically, of, like, things I'm saying during it. Because my recording software was not recording my voice the entire time. And so, I was absolutely pissed at the time. So, most of the video will not have any audio from me. So I'm just letting you guys know beforehand, all right? Because that is absolutely aggravating, because I recorded and I was talking to you guys the entire time on my end. All right, you guys have fun watching the video. I know it's pretty long, but if you guys like NVMP content, like see the season and all that stuff, just let you guys know up ahead.
Potential customer.
Whoa, whoa, careful.
All right. If you're looking at this audio right now, I'm doing a little voiceover because I'm explaining right now, basically, in Good Springs, there is a place where you can go called the Gladiator's Cave. I wanted to add a little voiceover to this, by the way, because you can't hear me at all, as I disclaimed in the beginning. But essentially, what I'm doing right now is I'm essentially going over to this. I'm going to prank this guy, for the admins, for the server, and basically that. What I'm going about, what I'm saying this, if I remember correctly, was basically I'm talking about Gladiator's Cave, which right now I'm assuming I'm talking to Grim right now in the video. I'm not too exactly sure what I'm looking at right now because what I'm using currently is kind of fucky, and I'm no real good at editing software for this. But basically, I'm going to be going through this. Gladiator Cave has on the other side, as I'm going to be showing you soon, on the other side has an entrance that can take you to where Dead Money is through No Man's Land, though. If you saw on the mini-map, that should be where it is, alright? I just want to add that little part. Disclaimer. And then there's a little voiceover of why I'm including the intro scene for Dead Money. Basically, I was trying to say here that this is a mod that is probably just new to the season, but if you look at the bottom, you can see, like, the intro. If people that know a lot of the Vegas trivia knows, the cutscenes take place in a room. They're, like, its own room, and so that's basically what I'm trying to show here, is that for some reason, I can see the bottom of it. All right.
Let your eyes take in the luxurious expanse of the open desert under clear starlit skies. Gaze straight on into the sunset from our villa rooftops.
Outside, you may notice your visual pulse get dizzy. It's the cloud eats your inside slowly. Too much exposure. Death. Disintegrate them. was unable to calibrate the collars to block the signals. So, you'll have to make do.
I'm not...
out if you see a prize lying around. The ghost people leave supplies as traps. The tree is lovely this time of year.
There, the switching station. That's where you'll need to bring the mute.
Didn't think much of our chances.
You're at the Ghoul Scaler area. Now make him stay.
So... Speed is in the
the bell tower. That's where you'll trigger the gale event. It's a ways up. I'm sure you'll find a way to climb up there.
Oh, those electric go-
before the collar explodes. Move!
Another fragment. Good. Almost have the entirety of what I need from the musical. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the archives together at the main floor terminal.
Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with the emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
If it's who I think it is, this is Christine. Recovered. In what looks like an old world hotel room. High class. Two rooms. Exit sealed. All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor.
I'm so sorry, Sinclair.
I'll do what I can from here.
Sorry.
Floor's got holographic security. Field of view targeting systems. Primitive. Familiar.
Sinclair, is that you? We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. The door. Sealed.
You made it. Good.
I'm going to end the video here because I didn't have any more content afterward. It was just me wandering around. I did nothing eventful. No more DLCs. I'm going to end the video today. I might upload a new video tomorrow based on what I'm going to be doing. I'll record. This time, I will try to have my voice recorded for this so you guys can get the idea of what I'm saying, like what I'm talking, what I'm thinking during it. Because this one, as I said in the first part, I had no idea that my voice was being recorded, and that was actually a pain after I completed the entirety of Dead Money and got myself the level 12. All right, you guys have fun. Enjoy the videos. See if I make it more.